Caught on camera, a day of fun at the beach turns into an unreal catch for some fishermen. They reeled in a hammerhead shark in the waters off Amelia Island near Jacksonville. A swimmer was in the water when someone in her group spotted a fin. That swimmer then recorded the catch on Facebook Live. She says she thinks the fishermen were specifically looking for sharks since they had a tape measure they used to measure the shark before releasing it.